Astrid. Astrid! Some shelter from this wind. Guess I'm stuck in some kind of ravine.
Come on. Come on.
Fire's life out here.
That's all I have in me. Need to lay down before I fall down.
So thirsty. Gotta be a way to melt some snow. I might be stuck here a while. Better see what I can use. Looks like debris from the crash site above. Excellent. To find some place to escape this cold. I would do anything for a drink right now. Never felt so cold in my life. Come on.
waste of damn time.
Well, thank goodness for that. Shit. That cut smarts. Better make sure it doesn't get infected. Oh, I don't feel so good. I need to rest up. The weather's turning bad. I'm gonna need a good long fire to keep from freezing to death. Getting colder. If I don't have enough firewood to last the night, I might not make it. Goddamn freezing.
Come on.
Well, thank goodness for that. Fire looks good. Now, to warm up before I freeze to death. That should last me through the night. So tired. Thought that storm would never end. I need to find some food. Something to eat. That was a hell of a storm last night. Blew that tree clean over. This carcass could save my life. This doesn't look too good, but what choice do I have? Never felt so cold in my life.
Come on. It worked.
That'll come in handy. Astrid's pack. Locked.
Jackrabbit Remote Transport, Mackenzie speaking.
Whoa, slow down, Maureen. What are you talking about? It's okay, Maureen. I've got it from here.
Hello, Will.
What are you doing here?
It's been a while, I know.
Yeah. Years. I haven't heard from you since...
I know. And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.
Well, what brings you... are you sick?
No, not me. But I need to get to someone who is...
Right. So you're still a doctor?
Yes, I'm still a doctor.
I thought that after... Why are you here?
I need your help. There's an isolated community in the northern part of Great Bear. Someone there is very sick.
Great Bear? There's nothing there anymore. Not since...
I know. But I have to get there.
Still trying to save the world, huh?
Somebody has to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mackenzie, Will, I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, questions?
Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me, or not?
What's in the case?
See, there's that thing about no questions, remember?
What's in the case, Astrid?
No questions.
Look, the weather out there is bad. Bad. When it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the great northern nowhere to deliver you and some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost. All because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
Astrid, you can't bring him back.
This isn't about that.
I know how hard it's been.
No. You don't know, Mackenzie. You don't know anything.
You don't think I feel it too?
Are you gonna take me or not? The longer I wait, the worse it'll get. Damn it. I don't have time for this.
Wait. The worse what will get? Why do I have a feeling you're not talking about the weather?
Because I'm not.
Throw your bags in the plane. I'll get started on pre-flight. Better buckle up tight, because it's gonna be a rough ride. Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it. I hope she hasn't already died for it. I could probably climb that.